Hello everyone, Mario Hesles here with Team Hesles at Keller Williams Realty with Rafael Massa, our lead agent in Austin, Texas for Team Hesles. We're just here to tell you a quick story about one of our most recent listings, success stories there in Austin. Ralph, please let us know about the new listing in Austin.
Sure, Mario. The listing we've got in Austin is at 12521 Veranda Court. It was listed with some other agents for about 585 days before we got the listing.
Awesome. Well, we actually interviewed for this listing about 2 years ago, right?
Yep. We interviewed with the clients about 2 years ago. They decided to go with a different agent.
So how many days on the market was it before we received an acceptable offer?
It was on the market for just under an hour before we received an acceptable offer.
Wow. So previously listed for 585 days, we took over the listing and had it under contract the day it hit the market.
Correct.
Awesome. Well, the reason we had so much success with this listing is all the pre-marketing in advance. Once we took this listing on, we started running campaigns on Facebook and different social media. The current listing or ad that we're running has over 13,780 views or people reached. And that's how we get the results that we get. So if you're looking for a team, agents that give you those type of results to get your home sold quickly for the most amount of money, please give us a call. We have a free link on this post to get a automated home valuation of your home. Please feel free to click on the link and let us know how we can be of service. Thank you so much.
Thanks everyone. Have a good one.